I doubt very much that someone picked me up as a baby and said, "You, my child, are destined to be a Baptist pastor." The praise of Christendom awaits. No. I don't think anyone ever says that about anyone in ministry. You never pray that that person will become a vicar or a pastor. It just seems to be the way that God has made the world, that he calls people in the most odd and strange ways.